The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
Right at her!
makes this a little easier.
Thank you.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
Another Kobish. And this one can move.
Thank you.
long ago. I had to fight hundreds of those, all at once. Should have brought a cart.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat.
What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
That's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on!
If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this? We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top-secret super-weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime!
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off. Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do?
Dr. Sobek, as projected, the Wichita salient has collapsed. Five horrors...
Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there. and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines, but not before the world she knew, her civilization, ended. Let's hope it won't come to that again. Getting soaked from melted snow. Now, how am I gonna get down from here? Oh, this should be quite the ride. I'd do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there. Made them soon enough. These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Couldn't imagine living anywhere else.
Good. I can use this.
Thank you.
things will keep.
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in. There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
You wait, that's right. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Let's see what's through here. Corrupted machines. Patrolmen, guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
corrupted machines. Trolls and guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way out?
The back way. I didn't say it would be easy.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can get out of this.